Dajahao, everybody. Welcome back. Tonight we're going to be walking the Linjiang Night Market and area over here in Da'an District. This is a small neighborhood night market, but without further ado, let's get started. Right now we're walking on Tunghua Street. This is right outside the night market, but it's also a very popular street with a lot of different vendors. It is a Friday night, so it should be pretty happening. Even though it is a local market, it is still very popular with the locals and tourists alike. All right, we reached the night market. It's on both sides of the road here, featuring a lot more Taiwan cuisine than some of the other night markets. Stinky tofu. The main market's across the street. We're gonna walk down a bit, Tungwa, and work our way back. All right, guys, I think we're gone far enough. Let's loop back and check out the night market.
Okay.
All righty, now in the heart of the night market, one of my favorites, sweet potato balls. Bubble tea. Baba. Excuse Thank you.
Some of my favorite balsam.
Good.
你好。
真的只有这些，明年真的要去。
A very traditional dessert. Fried crabs, fried shrimp. Thank you. one of my favorite desserts. Look at all the puppies! Alrighty guys, what do you think? Sure hope you enjoyed this walking tour of the Linjiang Tonga Night Market here in Da'an area. Till next time, Dai Zhao Zai Jian everybody. See you on the next video.